It's a most unusual day. Feel like throwing.
Hey, it's Michael J, and I'm outside during shopping for fabrics and supplies to make a puppet. And you will see what the puppet is when I am finished. Here we go.
They don't have the kind of fur I want, but I want some of this right here. Okay, here's my loot. I got my different fabric pieces here that I need. This stuff, which I'm not sure about, but that's gonna be for hair. It's really feathers. I've got some styrofoam here, some felt, paint. This stuff is a little more expensive. Fast mache. It's this powdered stuff that turns that you work like paper mache, but it forms like clay. And the stuff I wanted was $6, and this stuff was $8, but it's fast mache, so I guess it's $2 better. Anyway, here we go.
Okay, so I'm looking at a picture here of the puppet that I'm doing, and I'm not going to show you till the end or talk about what he is, but I have this piece that I've worked on so far. It's made out of styrofoam, it's the head, and I have this clay. Well, it's paper mache, and it's like it works like a clay. It's just water in this powder, and it comes together like this mulch. Making the ears. Thank you. Okay, it's time for the big reveal. Look who it is. It's Kukla!
Hey. Here we are, back with you again. Yes, by gum.
And yes, by golly.
Kukla friend.
And dear old Ollie.
Here we are again. Here we are again.
Here we are again.
Here we are again.
Here we are again.
Hey, where's Fran? Where's Ollie? I didn't make them. I only made you. Aww.
The most unusual time. I keep feeling my temperature climb. If my heart won't behave in the usual way, well, there's only one thing to say.
It's a most unusual, most unusual,
most unusual day.
It's a most unusual, most unusual, most unusual day.